With great fortune comes great responsibility. Being born to the most amazing yoga team of the past century, I have realized how fortunate I am. Both of my parents have been one of a kind individuals on this planet. To be born to them, to carry their physical genetics and to carry their spiritual genetics is truly such a great fortune. Swamiji and Ammaji have been the best parents, the best gurus, and have enabled me to grow, facilitating both the physical, the mental, the emotional, and the spiritual sense of fulfillment. On this day, Guru Purnima 2021, I reiterate my commitment. My commitment to taking forward this illustrious tradition of Rishikulture Ashtanga Yoga. I reiterate my commitment to yoga, who I consider my mother. I reiterate my commitment to stand up for yoga and to spread the message of yoga in its purest, traditional and scientific form, with reverence, gratitude, beauty and grace. May the Guru Parampara continue to bless me as I set forth on this journey, a journey that is truly of the self, to the self, through the self. May we all be blessed by the illustrious gurus of this parampara and the gurus of all parampara to be worthy of these priceless teachings, transformative teachings. May we be the best version of ourselves. May our sadhana be fruitful, and may we be a light onto ourselves and for others too.